Do you like working on computers and keeping up with technology? Do you have a talent for turning abstract ideas into logical solutions? Are you a team player? If this sounds like you, then you may excel in a career as a database analyst. Database analysts are computer specialists who design, develop, modify, and maintain database management systems to meet specific user needs. They also ensure these systems keep up with current regulations and standards and oversee access and security control protocols. To help us get some input on this interesting career, we spoke to a database analyst working here in Alberta.
Hello, my name is Dave and I'm a database analyst. A database analyst is someone that analyzes databases. Put it simply, we work with teams to design the database around their needs, to scale it appropriately, make sure we got the right equipment in place, and make it as fast and optimal as we can. Database analysts can work with banks, you work for the government, there's database analysts at department stores, the railway, everybody that uses data needs a database analyst. I've always liked computers, I've always enjoyed being around them, and I really like working with people and finding out what their issues are in terms of technology and finding a solution for them. Typical day in a database analyst's life is first come in the morning, see if there's any emergencies that happen overnight, things we have to deal with right away, check the queues. We have queues where new stuff's coming in all the time. Check the schedule, calendar, meet with any teams that, you know, we're working with. But mainly it's just to help out the users and their database needs.
They got some flexibility there.
Okay. You may also get roped into other aspects of IT. You might be plugging in a monitor that somebody's unplugged. You might be fixing their Windows installation, which is great actually, because you get a broad exposure to IT and everything around it.
We know pretty much what equipment we're going to need.
We develop and maintain database structures to work with applications. It can be as simple as book inventory for a library. We can work for government and many, many records and many people, and the database can get super complex. We use a lot of different tools that are designed to help with organizing the data, structure it in a way that makes sense for the business as well as for the technology that's running on.
All they have access to is to accept payments.
We also work with the teams to help them design reports so that they get meaningful information out of all the data that gets stored, because there can be a ton of data, but it's not necessarily useful to everybody. We also work to construct, install, and test database systems for the business areas and whoever needs them.
We know about it, we're notified of it, and
some of the skills that you need to be a database analyst are, you gotta be a logical thinker, you gotta be able to take abstract information from business users and make it into a meaningful model to get it into the computer, to work out what data needs to be collected, how it gets organized, how it needs to be reported on, sometimes even how it's displayed for the users. You gotta be able to work with teams, you have to be able to react quickly, and yet keep everything organized. Technology is changing so quickly, you also have to be able to keep abreast of the current tools and what's available.
And we'll kind of keep them separate?
Yeah.
In terms of education, a post-secondary degree is very helpful and is what a lot of employers are looking for. Some kind of a secondary degree, in or related to information technology, is also good. Programming skills would be great. You've got some business background, that can be very helpful as well. In terms of advancement, as you get more work done, is to move on to bigger and better projects. Be involved with bigger designs, maybe move into a management position, or maybe you want to become a database administrator. And then these skills are all applicable for being a database administrator as well. Another thing you can do is you can start your own consulting firm.
Yeah, thanks for looking into that.
At the end of the day, the thing that makes me most proud, I guess, is solving problems, making people happy, knowing that someone has been able to do their job a little easier because of what I help them to do.
Building a successful career as a database analyst requires the ability to focus on details without losing sight of the big picture. An awareness of legal, policy, and privacy restrictions is also important. If you learn quickly, have good communication skills, and can work well on a team, why not apply yourself to a career as a database analyst? Submit your query and find out more about this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, in the occupational profile on the Analyst website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, including data administrator, systems auditor, and computer programmer. Explore the possibilities. Go to analysts.alberta.ca.